Okay, so we're going to put this coil right in here, and what you want to do is start blending with your finger the coil as you're building. Like this. And so this is a layering process, and you want the clay to be somewhat soft. Makes it easier for you to blend them in as you're working. Pretty much just halfway on the coil and then push down. Later we're going to cut in here the hole so that way it can be part of the vessel where we can plant in there or something.